Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones.
Basically, you start out with massive amounts of data. You say, how are we going to analyze this? Well, let's fire up a pivot table and see if we can solve this problem.
Welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jones. Today's question sent in by Todd. Todd has data from the Minnesota Lottery, and it all comes into a single cell. They don't put the commas between the various values. He says, how can I split those out to various columns? And we're going to use a couple of tricks here. First of all, to select the whole column, Control Shift down arrow. And then on the Data tab, we're going to use Text to Columns. Now in Excel 2003, you'd go to the Data menu and choose Text to Columns. And we're going to say that this data, actually we have a choice. We can either say that it's fixed width, and that would work because they were very careful to put the leading zeros here and the dates. Or we could say that it's delimited based on a space. Either one would work. Now let's choose fixed width. You see that they put all of the lines in here. If any of those were wrong, we could drag it to a new place or follow the instructions up here to double click to delete or click to add a new one. We'll click next. Now you want to make sure that this first field, the date field, is declared as a date in month, day, year format. The others you can just leave as general, click finish, and bam, there we are. Everything is broken out into the various columns, and we're good to go. You can now start to do some sort of a pivot table or something along those lines. Hey, there you have it. Thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.
Well, thanks for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.